get things started. Third of four straight meetings between the clubs, and Connor Carrick takes a loose puck, and we're underway as he fires in. Sharangovich showing an impressive shot. Jack Hughes, backhand try. That's fought off by Lyon. Longest tenured Devil springs Jesper Bratt over the Flyers' line. Bratt shooting, and that's held by Lyon.
He had a lot of room. What a shot goal. Bobbled that pass from Boqvist.
Joel Farabee with a shot block. Scramble for the loose puck in front. Flyers trying to put this on goal at the side of the net. There's Blackwood to fight them off. Control though, Kuokkanen on the puck. Jani Kuokkanen, Sharangovich, and back to Will Butcher. Devils play it across. Severson saucers one for Sharangovich. Now Butcher, Sharangovich again. His wrister, he scored! It went right through Alex Lyon. Yegor Sharangovich, power play goal. The Devils lead.
About the release of Sharangovich and how hard he can shoot the puck. Butcher gets it over to Sharangovich. Not a great angle, but he's one of the guys you just want to shoot from everywhere. And that somehow squeezes through the left arm and body of Lyon. It's a big save there. Bratt initially fumbled the puck, but then it sat there for him, and he spun around and let one go.
Ty Smith over the line, Kuokkanen. Nice pass. Severson backhand scores! Sharangovich again! What a pretty play. It's 2-0 Devils.
That's four power play goals in their last five attempts. Look at that pass from Kuokkanen as he cruises inside the Flyer zone, makes a nice little move, and a soft pass to Severson on his stick, off his stick.
And 100 points is in striking distance in a 56-game season. Kicked out by Blackwood. That's a nice save. Picked up here by Sean Couturier again. Flyers' top players have been very good in the season series. Giroux, Voracek, and James Van Riemsdyk, each with 7 points against the Devils this year.
When you're 6'6", you're going to end plays a lot quicker.
Firing away, Nolan Patrick. Save made Blackwood. It was McLeod to get the rebound out of trouble. Long-range shot held by Blackwood this time. Quickly played to center and taken here by Hughes.
Now we got a scrap. It's Connor Carrick and Farabee as they come together in neutral. In the neutral zone, Carrick doesn't have his gloves off completely yet. More of a wrestling match. Farabee went right after Carrick. This game is taking a physical tone here in the second period. Watch right here. Puck's gone. Farabee. He has Carrick right away. He drops the mitts and Carrick twisted around the stick in between them.
Philadelphia 86, jersey number 5, 5 minutes each for fighting.
We saw just a couple of quick punches, and certainly we've seen the power play improve the last couple of games.
Devils power play brought to you by RWJ Barnabas L. Hughes drops a pass back. Smith racing over to try to hold the zone, but look out. Here comes Lawton in on a shorthanded breakaway. Lawton scores. Scott Lawton with a shorthanded goal. The Flyers cut it to 2-1.
From the neutral zone, Ty Smith can't handle that pass. It was a tough play for him. As the Devils threw the puck back to the point, he had to come all the way across. The ref was in the way, their linesman was in the way a little bit. That kind of disrupted Ty Smith. And look at the move by Lawton. Patience.
Merkley able to hold the zone. Boqvist on the puck. His shot off the pipe. And a long pass ahead intended for Voracek. Knocked away by Ball. Maltsev for Merkley. Across, score! Jesper Boqvist on a one-timer. And the Devils restore the two-goal lead.
He's going to get another chance. Nice little feed from Nick Merkley. And Boqvist goes against the grain on the one-timer. Far side.
Here comes Nico Hischier back the other way. Squeezes between Sanheim and the wall. Shot by Zaka is stopped. Turnaround try by Bratt wouldn't go. Alex Lyon with the save. Continues on. Backhand try blocked away by Severson. Jake Voracek using that 6-2 frame to play it in deep. Puck comes to Braun. His shot redirected. They score. Sean Couturier in front. He scored in 3 straight games against the Devils, and suddenly it's 3-2.
Voracek, hard work in the devil zone, gets that puck low. Couturier initially, he's the one who got that puck to Braun at the point, the quick wrist shot. And that's what I talk about, getting in lanes. Devils unable to get to the middle of the ice.
And Wood will play it across where Carrick sends Zaka on his way. He was knocked down. Back come the Flyers. Here's Farabee shooting, kicked out by Blackwood. On the bench, minor for the Devils, being served by Merkley. Our game brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, the official healthcare provider of the New Jersey Devils, encourages you to stay safe, wear a mask. Braun, and now Provorov. Ivan Provorov over the line. Couturier, stick save made. Mackenzie Blackwood along the near wall. Heischer trying to fight off Couturier. Voracek with a shot, save made by Blackwood. Got three goals in two games earlier against the Devils this week. Bouncing puck kept alive, but right to the stick of Will Butcher. Now Zaka cuts in. Pavel Zaka shooting, he scored! The big shot by Zaka, his 13th of the year. That ties his single season high, and what a big goal to make it 4-2.
Gives them some breathing room. And you see Will Butcher gets that puck in the middle of the ice in his zone. Nice move right at the Flyer blue line. And Pavel Zaka uses Nico Heischer as a decoy. Gets a little time and goes upstairs short side. This is a beautiful shot.
Van Riemsdyk plays it to the near wall. Zaka will lift it out. Bratt, can he get on this? Jesper Bratt from the sharp angle scores!
That's one way to take the drama out of it. With the goaltender out, but the Devils get to that puck. Good play by Murray to anticipate behind his net. He chips it to Zaka at the half wall, and Zaka just flips it to a speedy.
Short-handed with Sharangovich, walks in, shoots, and he rang it off the pipe.
Oh, almost for the hat trick.
Voracek in transition. They score. The Flyers on the rush. Konechny with the goal to make it 5-3.
Great opportunity at one end, shorthanded, and it ricochets all the way out that the Flyers get. Numbers going the other way, and beautiful shot by Konechny. As he rips his puck far side past Blackwood, one more look at it. That's a
Flyers had the puck and couldn't dump in as Couturier was engaged, but here we go. Played behind the net for Provorov. The Devils will make it two in a row. Here we go.